Face tomorrow, heavyweight on our shoulders, not afraid to face the struggle.